By the power in the blood of Jesus Christ, let the effect of every ceremony done when you were a baby, which has been working against your marital blessing, be destroyed in Jesus' name. 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 Let every evil spiritual marriage, with spiritual husband, spiritual wife, with spiritual children today, be dissolved in the name of Jesus. Be dissolved in the name of Jesus. Let the yoke of that marriage be broken in Jesus' name. 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 Every yoke of constant disappointment in marriage, in marital plans, I completely cast you out in the name of Jesus. Any power that will work to attack you after this prayer, any demon that will want to attack you after today, every demon that want to bring back what God has taken away after now, as they come to you, the earth will open and swallow them. The earth will open and swallow them. The earth will open and swallow them. In the name of Jesus, upon them the Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Holy Ghost. Every power magneting wrong people to you. You know, the devil can look at you and put one thing in you like magnet, demonic magnet. All those who will be coming to tell you, marry, they are old people, married people, people who are useless. No good man. A man of 70 years is coming to meet a small girl of 15. Marriage that will be a shameful marriage. You are not, it's not a testimony. You cannot just come out and say, hey, man, I say, no way, you are ashamed. You are ashamed of the man who wants to marry you. Any demonic magnet that disappoints you, bringing wrong people to your life, if you can say amen, that magnet will disappear.